have been subjected to, but the Lord himself would blush. Countless feasts laid at my feet, forbidden fruits for me to eat, but I think your pulse would start to rush. Now I'm not looking for absolution, forgiveness for the things I do. But before you come to any conclusions, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. You'll stumble in my footsteps. Keep the same appointments I kept.
Inside. return as they ride with the tide. I don't advise and I don't criticize, just know what I like with my own eyes. I've been